Assalamu alaikum YouTubers. In this video I'm going to tell you the most important video editing softwares you must use in your YouTube video editing. This is very useful softwares you can use in your video editing during when you create your YouTube video, and you can edit the video in this software easily, and you can add multiple videos in one videos using this software. Let's start this software. I'm first of all subscribe my YouTube channels and get more informative videos on my YouTube channel. Let's start from the first channel, from the first video editing software. I'm going to deal with the Camtasia software. Camtasia software is the most popular software in video editing. You can add your video in its very easy and simple ways in Camtasia Studio. Let's open your Camtasia Studio. First of all, download your Camtasia Studio on internet, and after downloading, when you open your Camtasia Studio, you see in this live window, and you can record your video and videos in this software. In just clicking on record option, record, and you can record your videos in this software. And this is the import media option. You can import your medias like photos, videos, audio clips. You can add in this section. Just clicking on import media, and you can add the any type of videos in this section. And this is the second annotations option. Annotations function. In annotation functions, you can add some type of text you can add on your videos, just like you just drag and drop the text, and you can add your text in your on your video, and just double clicking on this text, you can text your like I text video, anything you want you can get in this software. And this is the second option in like you want to add some arrows on your video, you can easily add in this options. And this is arrow and lines options, and this is shape section. If you want to add some type of different shapes, you can add all type of shapes in these sections. And this is the blur and highlights, and this is the line. When you just clicking and drag and drop the icon on your video screen, you can add easily. And this is the last option in this annotations you can add. And this is the third most important transitions. If you want to make a slideshow video in your slideshow video and upload and want to upload on YouTube channel, you can simply add slides in your video in this, just drag and drop to the tracks. And this is the behaviors. You want to add some behaviors in your drifting line, just like drifting and fade pop-up reveal, just drag and drop onto the video, and you can add this behaviors on your video. And this is the most important functions, annotations, animations. You can zoom in your video, just click on just you want to zoom, and after zooming you just scale to fit, and this is the actual the window. And curves effect, this is the very most important. Your mouse clicks on the video, and voice narrations. So this is the easy and simple software you can use in your video editing, and you can edit like a professional video, just like Adobe Premiere is very most important. This is the Adobe Premiere is professional software, just not like for beginners, but beginners Camtasia Studio is most important, and you can edit any type of video, anything you can do in this software. Just download your software from internet and open and use Camtasia Studio. This is very most important and useful software in video editing. Let's go. I'm going to show you the second most important video editing software. This is Filmora software. Filmora software is the most second video editing software. You can edit like a professional editing, just like you want to add some text titles on your video, and you can simply drag and drop and add some text titles on your video. This is the media action. You can import media in these sections, and this is the second option, music. You can import music. This is the Filmora offer to get some music on the internet. You can just click on this and download this music, and you can add music on your YouTube video, and you can not get copyright strike on this video using this media. And this is the text credit area. You can download this text credit just clicking on I check you like, and this is your text title. Now you can add on your video bar, and you can use easily, just drag and drop. And this is the transition options. Transition, like any type of transitions you want to in your video, you can just easily drag and drop and use in your video, or video and picture slideshow, you can easily add in your video. And the fifth feature is filters. You can add filters. If you want to change your video color, you can easily drag and drop onto the video this filter, and you can change your video color any type you want. And this is the overlay functions. You can download this is from on this this you can download this features from internet, and you can use on your video. Overlays, filters, and this is the elements. This is the most important features. You can add in your video intro. You can, if you want to add some intro on your video, you can easily just drag and drop these icons. And first of all, you download it from internet, and easily you can easily add on your video. And this is a split screen. You can split your screen into 4 screens, 5 screens, and 3 screens, 2 screen, 3 screens, and 2 screens. Any type of video you want to split into 2 screens, 3 screens, and 6 screens. This is the latest feature of 6 screens. You can add your 6 videos in your one video, and this is the most important and amazing features. And you can export your video from here. This is the video track. You can add video in this track, and this is the pictures track. You can add pictures in this track, and this is a audio track. You can add any type of sounds in your in this track, and this and title. You can add text in this track, and this is the audio track. You can add audio tracks in this video. And if you want to add a new track, you can add from here track, and okay, you can add new track in this and merge this track in this tracks. And this is the two missing and professional softwares. You can easily make your video in the softwares. First just download from internet and use in your video, and you can make professional videos in this softwares. And Adobe Premiere is almost but Adobe Premiere is for professionals. A professional use Adobe Premiere or not anything else, but for beginners, Camtasia Studio and Filmora a studio is very best and best editing softwares for beginners. You can use easily, just downloading from internet, and you can use and make your own videos in this software. I hope you can all you like my videos and enjoy this video. Thank you so much for watching my video. Aloha Hafiz. And last thing, don't forget to subscribe my channel and watch this video, how to activate Camtasia Studio for free and after free trial version. And subscribe my channel. Thank you so much. Subscribe. Just subscribe my channel and get more information from this channel. You can easily use Camtasia Studios and Filmora Studio and create your own professional video just by downloading from internet. Thank you so much.